event, it's a DMEK workshop, and DMEK stands for Desmoid Membrane Endothelial Keratoplasty. The event mainly comprises of the visit of Dr. Francis Price and Dr. Marianne Price. These are two doctors who are from Price Vision Group in the US, from the USA. So the way it has been structured is that we have, initially we have classroom teaching where Dr. Francis Price and Marianne Price are taking several lectures about this technique and various methods to do it. This is the first day, so today afternoon we go into the operating room. He's going to do surgery as well as assist our surgeons, and it's going to be very exciting. Tomorrow we will see patients coming in, both the patients who undergo surgery as well as other patients who have undergone this procedure by our doctors here. They'll come into the clinic and he'll discuss cases with us.
Dr. Price is a cornea surgeon and is a pioneer in promoting and starting the lamellar keratoplasty in the world.
Praveen, being the head of TKCI, has enabled Sunita a free hand to decide what goes into the planning. And Bidula at the office has been very important to us because she's put together the entire nitty-gritties and logistics of the program. So obviously without TKCI, this program wouldn't have been possible.
The visit from our Dr. Price and Marianne could match together, and we had them visit after the academy, and I'm glad like everybody has benefited and the feedback has been very, very positive about the meeting.
I think that sometimes it takes a lot of courage for doctors, especially as I was telling you, to say that we need training, we need people to come in and train us. We may be a premier or apex at where we are, but there always are very, very good and new technologies that come in. So we are very grateful for this opportunity of where we are, that we're able to have such important doctors come in and train us. And hopefully we'll all start, all of us, with some of us already doing this technique, but all of us in our group will start doing this very fast from all the campuses, and it's only going to benefit our patients. So I think that my personal take home from this is that I'm going to use it, get better, for nothing else but to benefit my patients.